really need to change my clothes. Covered in gross, looking at these holes all over.
You look nice on the outside. Jesus says, woe be unto you, scribe.
Wouldn't it be the worst though if you were like working a bukkake and like someone missed her and just got it all over you?
So this is Kid Insanity and we are Leanology talking about a concert tomorrow. Billy the Fridge, Ronald McFondle.
Leanology Radio motherfuckers. I'm Billy the Fridge and I stole the show. Who's over there? Do we have Joystick Kid Insanity? With the fucking false face, Darkside, Martini.
So we got y'all down here because y'all got a concert tomorrow down at the Neuroleps.
You know, honestly, we're pulling out all the stops. We've got girls coming down from the Torch. We've got girls coming down from the clinic. We're just here in Boise having a cool ass party. We got sandwiches, donuts, pizza. I don't give a shit about your feelings.
I need all of you guys to keep it going with me. So when I say, come on everybody, let's, you guys say, keep abortion awesome.
Fuck abortion, yeah.
Come on everybody, let's keep abortion awesome. Dude, I'll get the coat hanger out right now.
I'm a conservative.
Motherfucker.
I don't care, enjoy the show then. Or don't enjoy the show. But anyways,
this
will be the downfall. It's not time for a political debate. It's a fucking joke. I'm in a clown suit. Don't take me seriously.
You thought rape whistle was bad.
You thought rape whistle was bad. Wait till they let me to my own devices.
The joke's on you.
So alright, first time ever live. I'm probably gonna fuck it up, but let's do it.
Like talking gay marriage with that pregnant chain. Stem cell
Well, research of Nancy Reagan and politics and hypocrite, you know you may say. That's why so much better than you just can't ignore them. Stick to me in a butt, they lose her on the floor. Red Perry, you have love in a race, we bring ready to the rest of us, and it's given us a quiet scare. So shut down Planned Parenthood in every city. Feed the syrup, spam your pussy from your kitties. There's a song about abortion, keep a little ditty. That's what double carry for me, all bloody, feel a giddy. Come on, everybody, let's keep abortion awesome.
Come on, everybody, let's keep abortion awesome.
Come on, everybody, let's keep abortion awesome.
So go ahead and shut down all the clinics. Next time, your sister, daughter, niece, whatever has to make a tough decision.
It doesn't matter if you like abortion or not, it happens
whether it's illegal or not. But bitches die when it's illegal.
Make your pinwheel.